Hi, my name is Sarah and I'm a patient here at Porth. I worked with Dr. Ruse through a full clear aligner treatment plan and now I wear retainers. A big part of caring for your clear aligners and then retainers is keeping them clean. So in this video, I plan to share with you how to clean your aligners and retainers, when to clean them, and what products you can use. Let's start with cleaning your clear aligners during treatment, since this is something you'll be doing multiple times per day while undergoing treatment. Caring for your retainers afterwards is no big deal at all because you'll just be cleaning once a day. For cleaning your aligners, there's really two different cleaning situations you'll find yourself in. One is when you're out of the house, on the go, and the other one is when you're at home. I thought I would just walk through what a day looked like for me personally when I was doing my clear aligner treatment in regards to how I was cleaning my aligners and when. Then after that, I'll give you some different options also approved by Dr. Ruse that you can use to customize your cleaning plan to suit your life. In the morning, I would soak my aligners in a solution of room temperature water and a Bright tablet as I got ready for the day and had my coffee. Now, the Bright tablet instructions say to use warm water, but I would avoid doing this because it could warp your aligners. Since this morning soak was 15 to 20 minutes for me, I never had a problem with that Bright tablet dissolving in the room temperature water. Once I brushed my teeth and I was ready to put the aligners back in, I would just take them out of the solution, dump the solution, and then brush them under cool water with a designated toothbrush. I found that using my Sonicare toothbrush to do this was just a waste because the bristles get damaged and those Sonicare toothbrush heads can be pricey. Now for the next two meals, I was out of the house. So these cleanings are gonna look a little bit different from my morning cleaning because I didn't have the time or facilities to actually soak them. Once my breakfast and lunchtime hit, I would be at work. So those two cleanings are the same. I would just take my aligners out, put them in my Porth aligner case, and then as soon as I was done eating, I would go to the bathroom with my Porth Care aligner kit and aligners. There, I would brush my teeth and very gently brush my aligners with Elmex Sensitive Toothpaste. I use this toothpaste because it's very low on the abrasivity scale, and any abrasion at all can ruin aligners. I would definitely not make a habit of doing this, but for me, it was just the easiest thing for me to transport and use. So that was my coffee in the morning at home and then my breakfast and lunch in the office. Now for dinner. Most of the time for dinner, I was home. So I would take my aligners out, soak them in a solution of room temperature water and a Bright tablet while I was having dinner. Then once I was done eating, I would brush my teeth, take the aligners out of the solution, dump the solution, and then brush the aligners under cool water. Now, for some alternatives and arguably a much better product, you can use Steriliner for soaking your aligners. The Steriliner solution is more expensive than the Bright tablets, but it does a really good job at cleaning the aligners and eliminating any odors. What's really great about this stuff is the time it takes. So whereas Bright tablets were not specifically designed to use with clear aligners, Steriliner is. It only takes 3 to 5 minutes to fully sterilize your aligners. With the Bright tablet to dissolve in the room temperature water, it really did take about 10 minutes minimum for it to really dissolve and then work. Steriliner also sells a little travel size version if that helps you, and it comes with a soaking cup and lid. Soaking your aligners isn't always an option. For instance, if you're at a restaurant or for me at the office, there's a few things you can do. You can travel with plain baking soda to lightly brush your aligners. You can use antibacterial soap, or Steriliner sells this little travel foam version. I love that this is a small portable version of Steriliner that you do not need to soak and it's not gonna ruin your aligners. If you're like me and you don't like the container that comes with the Steriliner solution, you can use these that I found on Amazon. In my household, I use the white one and my husband uses the black, but if it's just you, you could use one for the tablets and one to soak. I like that they are discreet and that they have lids to keep out bacteria. With whatever dish you choose to soak your clear aligners, just be sure you're cleaning it every few days. For this, you can just use dish soap. So that's it on cleaning aligners. Now for retainers. It's pretty much the same methods that you're gonna use. The only difference is you only have to clean your retainers once a day. This would probably be the first thing you do in the morning and then the last thing you deal with before going to bed. I would certainly not use toothpaste on your retainers because retainers need to last you a longer time. And like I said, toothpaste will ruin them. You could take them off in the morning and soak them with a Bright tablet or the Steriliner solution, or if you prefer, you can use the Steriliner foam in the morning to clean them and then they would just be ready to go for night. What I personally do for my retainer care is very similar to what I did for my aligners. When I get up in the morning, my retainers come off and they go into a solution of room temperature water and a Bright tablet. Then at night after I brush my teeth, I'll take the aligners out, dump the solution, lightly brush them with a designated toothbrush under cool water, and I will replace them to wear at night. I hope this helps. I know cleaning can be the most daunting part of going with the clear aligner treatment, but if you set yourself up for success to make sure you always have the tools you need, whether you are at home or on the go, the actual cleaning part is easy. Feel free to reach out to Dr. Roos at Porth with any questions at all, and I wish you the very best of luck with your treatment.